How to change map values with a parameter in Tableau. Let's go over to Tableau desktop and take a look at how. Now that we're in Tableau desktop, let's take a look at how to swap measures in a map using a parameter. Right now I'm showing sum of quantity on color, so if quantity is high, like in California, then it's going to be a darker blue. If it's low, like in, let's say, Georgia, then it's going to show a light blue. What if I want to give the end user the ability to swap between quantity, sales, and profit? I'm going to create a parameter first. Click the drop down here, create parameter. Have it be a text parameter, a string. And give the user a list. They can choose quantity, profit, or sales. Call it chosen measure. Show that on the view here, chosen measure. I'm defaulted to quantity right now. I'm going to create a calculated field. I'm going to call it map color. It's going to be a simple case statement. Let's zoom in a little bit. The field's going to be case, chosen measure, when profit, then sum of profit. When sales, then sum of sales, and when quantity, then sum of quantity. All case statements end with the word end. Click apply and OK. All right, now I need to find that calculated field. Just call it color, map color. I'm going to replace quantity with map color. And you'll see that the colors change based on my chosen measure. So right now I have quantity, and change it to profit, and change it to sales. Simple as that.